Hello guys, today I am here to review some condiments. Frandy, my nutritional coach, came by on Thursday and we continue to detox my kitchen. So I had to get rid of some of the basic condiments that most of us have grown used to in the normal grocery store. So the first one I am going to review is OrganicVille yellow mustard, no added sugar, and it actually does say focus gluten free on the bottom. In the back, it states that it has water, organic vinegar, organic mustard seed, salt, organic turmeric, organic paprika. So the only one that I have in question, and I'm just going to have to trust, is the organic vinegar. As we all know, it depends on which vinegar, but with it saying gluten-free on the front, let's try it. So, let me get my spoon. Let's just take a look. I've already received, taken off like the safety cap that's in here, the cover, so we can just kind of see how it goes. Oops, I want you to see. So it's pretty thick. It's about the same as, it's hard to get this thing to focus on me and on the, but it is sliding a bit on the spoon. So let's try it. Exact same consistency as normal mustard. I actually like it a lot better. It's a little bit more pungent. I don't know if it's the turmeric. It's not as vinegary. It's more mustard flavor than it is vinegar on the typical, yellow mustard that the average household can buy. So I do think that this is a good buy. Unfortunately, I don't have the price. I can't remember what I paid for it. So we're on that one. But I got all of these supplies at Roots, which is a health food market. There's two of them in the Washington, D.C. area. So that's the first condiment, and I'm going to record each one separately so people, if they're only interested in one, they only have to look at one video. So you'll see me again here in a minute. Thanks. Bye.